watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video.
Early warning signs that cancer is growing in your body. 1. Wheezing or shortness of breath. The experts warn that one of the first signs many lung cancer patients remember noticing is the inability to catch their breath. Don't ignore this warning sign. 2. Chronic cough or chest pain. Leukemia, lung tumors, and other types of cancer can cause symptoms that mimic a bad cough or bronchitis. Note, according to the experts, some lung cancer patients report chest pain that extends up into the shoulder or down the arm. 3. Frequent fevers or infections. You should know that these common symptoms can be signs of leukemia, a cancer of the blood cells that starts in the bone marrow. Did you know that leukemia causes the marrow to produce abnormal white blood cells, sapping your body's infection-fighting capabilities? 4. Difficulty swallowing. Trouble swallowing, this warning sign is most commonly related with esophageal or throat cancer. Sometimes this is one of the first signs of lung cancer as well. 5. Swollen lymph nodes or lumps on the neck, underarm, or groin. The experts warn that enlarged lymph nodes indicate changes in the lymphatic system, which can be a sign of cancer. 6. Excessive bruising or bleeding that doesn't stop. Excessive bruising or bleeding suggests something abnormal happening with the platelets and red blood cells, which can be a sign of leukemia. And after some time, leukemia cells crowd out red blood cells and platelets, impairing your blood's ability to carry oxygen and clot. 7. Weakness and fatigue. You should know that fatigue and weakness is a symptom of so many different kinds of cancer. You should be very careful and look at it in combination with other symptoms. So if feel exhausted without explanation and it doesn't respond to getting more sleep, talk to your doctor immediately. 8. Bloating or abdominal weight gain. Women diagnosed with ovarian cancer usually report unexplained abdominal bloating that comes and goes on and off over a long period of time. 9. Feeling full and unable to eat. Feeling full and unable to eat is another tip-off to ovarian cancer. Many women say they have no appetite and can't eat, even when they haven't eaten for some time. 10. Pelvic or abdominal pain. Ladies, you should be very careful, because pain and cramping in the pelvis and abdomen can go hand in hand with the bloating that often signals ovarian cancer. Leukemia can also cause abdominal pain resulting from an enlarged spleen. 11. Rectal bleeding or blood in stool. Rectal bleeding or blood in stool is a common symptom of colorectal cancer. Blood in the toilet alone is reason to call your doctor and schedule a colonoscopy. 12. Unexplained weight loss. Did you know that unexplained weight loss is an early sign of colon and other digestive cancers? The answer is yes, and you should be very careful because this can also be a sign of cancer that's spread to the liver, affecting your appetite and the ability of your body to rid itself of wastes. 13. Upset stomach or stomach ache. Ladies and gentlemen, be very careful, because stomach cramps or frequent upset stomachs may indicate colorectal cancer. 14. A red, sore, or swollen breast. A red, sore, or swollen breast can indicate inflammatory breast cancer. So you should call your doctor about any unexplained changes to your breasts. 15. Nipple changes. According to the experts, one of the most common changes women remember noticing before being diagnosed with breast cancer is a nipple that began to appear flattened, inverted, or turned sideways. Ladies, don't ignore this warning sign. 16. Unusually heavy or painful periods or bleeding between periods. You should get an ultrasound check if you suspect something more than routine heavy periods. 17. Swelling of facial features. You'll be shocked when we tell you that some patients with lung cancer report noticing puffiness, swelling, or redness in the face. Small cell lung tumors commonly block blood vessels in the chest, preventing blood from flowing freely from your head and face. 18. A sore or skin lump that doesn't heal, becomes crusty, or bleeds easily. You should learn more about the different types of skin cancer: melanoma, basal cell carcinoma, and squamous cell carcinoma, and do a regular skin check all over your body for odd-looking growths or spots. 19. Changes in nails. Did you know that unexplained changes to the fingernails can be a sign of several types of cancer? The answer is yes, and according to the experts, a brown or black streak or dot under the nail can indicate skin cancer, while newly discovered clubbing enlargement of the ends of the fingers with nails that curve down over the tips can be a sign of lung cancer. Pale or white nails can sometimes be a sign of liver cancer. 20. Pain in the back or lower right side. Pain in the back or lower right side is the first sign of liver cancer. You should also know that breast cancer is also often diagnosed by a back pain, which can occur when a breast tumor presses backward into the chest, or when the cancer spreads to the spine or ribs. People, it doesn't matter if you are a male or a female, it's important to watch for any unusual changes in your body and energy levels in order to detect any signs of cancer early on. The sooner you notice there's a problem, the sooner you can begin to take the steps necessary to promote healing within your body.